Hey, Titusville. My name is John Lau, and I am your police chief here at your Titusville Police Department. It is a true honor to be able to announce our annual National Night Out. It is going to be, hey, Amy. Amy, it's Tuesday.
Yes, sir. Tuesday, October 1st.
It's going to be Tuesday, October 1st, right here at Titus Landings. It's going to be, Amy, it's like 5:30?
5:30 to 8, sir.
5:30 to 8 p.m. is when we're going to do it. If you haven't been here, you're missing out, and don't miss out on this one. We are going to have kids' games, inflatables. We're going to have DJs. There's going to be a dunk tank. There's going to be free hamburgers and chicken nuggets from McDonald's as supplies last. We're going to have hot dogs while supplies last. Bring your wallets for your ID, but you're not going to need your wallets. No money needed here. This is 100% free for our community. This is a gift. Get to know your local police officers and firefighters. Our annual National Night Out, it's going to be Tuesday, October 1st, between 5:30 p.m. and 8 p.m. right here at Titus Landings. Opportunity to meet your local firefighters, local police department members, and just see everything that we do. This is a true opportunity. Don't miss out. Be there.